was surprised. You know, I didn't have a dog in the fight, but I thought Charles was going to get it done. But congrats to Islam. He's a world champ. Tough guy. On the streak. Looks like he's putting everything together, doing everything right. You know, what bad can I say about him?